Now, what should each and every parent know? They should know the number of at least 2 hospitals close to their residence. I say 2 because one of them could be a government hospital, and sometimes if they're on strike and you call them for an ambulance, they might not be able to help you out. That's why please have at least 2. If there's a private hospital, then you need not worry so much. Make sure when you go back home, you call up your hospital and find out that they have an ambulance associated with them. In South Bombay, there are about 8 or 9 hospitals that I've called up, and many of them did not have an ambulance associated. Like Kambala Hill was one of them. So if I call up Kambala Hill for an emergency, they actually call up Swati Ambulance, and Swati Ambulance comes to my house. So, you know, it takes double the time. So make sure your hospital has an ambulance associated with it. If I call up, the ambulance should straight away come from one source. The blood group of your child and allergies of your child should be well known. You'll all have got this emergency contact form. Please know the blood group and the allergies. In case of an emergency, when you rush your child to the hospital, if you actually know the blood group, what your child is allergic to, it'll save those precious moments that time. The doctor does not have to carry on this test that time.